I can see the Hall of Records. We're almost there now.
Thank you.
It's a victory monument. The Hall of Records is under there. Oh, it's the code to the power control room. I scanned the credentials.
Nothing's happening.
It wasn't like this before. The system was put through a reset when the power was cut off. I'll have to verify the credentials once power is restored.
Why don't we force our way in?
Let's not do that. If the safety system goes off, we'll never be able to enter. These stairs lead to the power control room. Let's look around the Victory Monument first. Looks like the fusion cell's dead. Wait, I'm sensing another fusion cell around here. Restored. We'll head down to the Hall of Records now. can't believe we're in the Hall of Records. It's like a dream. Now, all we have to do is find the hyperdrive.
At the start of the 22nd century, humanity's right to life was threatened by advanced global warming. Having foreseen this, Mother Sphere ensured mankind could meet this challenge. The eons-long process of natural adaptation resolved near instantly. The body cell replaced the heart and made it possible to survive in environments without oxygen or water. Thanks to advances in biotechnology and nanotechnology, the inconveniences of aging and disease were a thing of the past. This created giant leaps forward in the development of hazardous industrial spaces and space itself. We can now withstand the crushing pressures of the deepest oceans and even exit a space station without the need of a spacesuit. Humanity's greatest and only hope for survival can be found in Mother Sphere. Please, enjoy the harmony and prosperity of Eidos VII, the first city ever built by Mother Sphere, the mother of...
I have no idea what that was all about. Adam, did it make any sense to you?
Mankind's past was buried with the final war. This must be a video from before that time.
Is this what you're looking for?
Yes. You can extract it from... Great. We accomplished our first objective. Let's go before the emergency power runs out. Hypercell. This is going to do a lot of good. Eve, thank you.
Okay. Then, can you tell me where the Alpha Nativa is?
Of course. It isn't far.
Thank you.
You're gonna be totally exhausted before we even get to the Alpha. Flower that never withers. An act of mercy.